Hi to all. This is a new platform which we're going to explore today, that is StreamYard.com. This is the latest platform which I have heard about through the course of LOVV. And here is the account that I have created in this platform. And after logging into my account, you can see there are two options coming: the destination and the broadcast. So first of all, what you have to decide, from which destination you are going live. So this platform provides you the live option, live streaming of your class through Facebook, LinkedIn, YouTube channel, Periscope, then RTMP, Twitch. There are various accounts if you have created social networking accounts through which you can go live. So what I have done, I have already associated it with my YouTube account, and through this I can launch my live streaming through YouTube account. So after associating with your social networking account, it will ask you to broadcast you on the channel, on the page, on the social networking account through which you have associated your this account. So here the broadcasting option are coming. You have to just create a broadcast, and it is asking, as I have only associated with my YouTube channel, so it is showing this only. Otherwise it will give the various option, and if you want to skip the recording, you can skip the recording. And the title has to be given for the broadcast, just test, and I am creating the broadcast, and this will take into the camera, the web camera. My name is appearing. I have already display my name of Dipti here. It is asking for my mute, the stop cam option, and mic is working fully function. It can show me my microphone option. So I am clicking on the broadcast, and it is coming directly to the broadcast. You can see my camera is on, and you can see that I'm not the part of stream yet. Click to add your audio and video. Fine. So here the camera can stop. Fine. And you can see the toolbar coming here of camera muting, stop camera off, and the to share my screen. If I want to share screen, sharing is easier with two monitor. If I've got, so I can see whatever I'm streaming, and I on the sideways I can see how it is appearing for my learners and my audiences. Fine. So screen sharing works best in a good computer. So it is asking to share the screen, and see, so it is getting the screen sharing option here. So if I'm opening up this, so it is appearing on the YouTube directly. I'm not able to see right now, but I'm stop my sharing. Coming back to the platform, you can see the various option of the display. I can add almost 10 members along with me who can live stream at the same time. And here are the various display options. Right now nobody is present, so you are not able to see any of the other members. Otherwise the members will appear here. If I want to invite, I can copy directly this link and invite my friends to come and associate live with me. And also through Gmail account or the default account, I can send them the link. If I want to leave the studio, I can leave the studio. If I want to post the comment, I can post it from here. And if I want to edit, so edit means like scheduling of the timing. Like if I want to change the schedule, if I want to get it record, I can record here. I can see the comments here. I can use the banner. Fine. And I can change the themes. You see, themes default, minimum, logo, the company, StreamYard logo as it is appearing here right now. So here the various options. Otherwise I can upload my own display or anything, overlay or anything, background even. So I can upload it. See what you are getting when I put it. It is a free plan. So it comes under one example background. So I have to upgrade into another plan and under free plan. Cannot more upload more than one option. So here is the live streaming option. And I'm not broadcasting myself. So here the simplest feature to associate along with your colleagues. You can go live, you can share your screen, you can invite the participants, and you can change the options of this branding and the display options here. Fine. So I would like to, if I want to go live, or I have to just start it in the live option. Recording is also started. Fine. And this is the way how I am streaming right now. If you are not liking it, you can stop it. So this is just a testing. Going live is such a difficult thing. So, and just stopping it, remove from the stream. Fine. So, got it. And hope to stream live in future soon. Thank you, and do use the StreamYard.com to get you and yourself a live person and your live session. Thank you.